Over to you, Julian.
Robbie, hello. I was going to be chatting with Bjork now, but she's having some kind of theatrical Icelandic tantrum. And we're in the rather embarrassing situation of recycling celebrities that you've already seen at home. But Brian, can I ask about your gingham hat?
My what?
Your gingham hat.
My hat?
Where did you get that from?
Well, it was we just come back from Italy, and a fan gave it to Terry for his birthday.
Really? Do you have fans, Terry?
Yeah.
Do you?
One. My wife.
How lovely for you, yeah.
It didn't fit him, and he's got a bigger head than me, so I took it.
And it fits you like a glove, doesn't it?
Like a glove, mate. Fits me like a glove.
Now, a song I can't get out of my mind at the moment is your current single with Gabrielle.
If you ever, yeah.
How come you came to record a single with her? Who'd have thought?
We met her, we admire her since Dreams, and we just got together because we love her.
You just got together. There we have it, Robbie. Get on with it now. It won't be long now. We can all go home.